Since we are through with all the methods of estate planning, let's now distinguish between will and trusts. One main difference between will and a trust is that a will goes into effect only after you die, while a trust takes effect as soon as you create it. A will is a document that directs who will receive your property at your death, and it appoints a legal representative to carry out your wishes. By contrast, a trust can be used to begin distributing property before death, at death, or afterwards. A trust is a legal arrangement through which one person, such as a bank or law or firm called trustee, holds legal title to property for another person who is called a beneficiary. A trust usually has two types of beneficiaries, one set that receives income from the trust during their lives, and another is the one who will receive whatever is left after the first set of beneficiaries dies. Clear? So here is a list which is differentiating between a will and a trust. If you create a will, the beneficiary may need to obtain probate from the court. This is one of the major differences, that a probate is not required in trust because the settlement is done outside the court. And in case of will, you need to obtain a probate which will have cost effect and time effect also. Isn't it? Will applies to all the assets of the deceased, whereas trust applies to the assets which are held by the trust only. It is executed only after the death of the testator, and trust can be executed during the lifetime of the settlor and continues even after his death, right? It becomes public document when filed in the court for obtaining a probate, whereas trust is a confidential document, right? No control over the wealth after being distributed. There is no control in will, whereas in trust, it enables milestone driven distribution of wealth, right? In will, bequests are subject to third party claims and attachment, and trust are subject to certain conditions. It offers protection to the estate from extended families such as daughter-in-law or business liabilities, right? So each one of them, will and trust, have their own benefits and pros and cons. While, for example, a trust allows you to name a guardian for children and to specify funeral arrangements, a trust does not. On the other hand, a trust can be used to plan for disability or to provide savings on tax. Isn't it? So in short, we can say that trust is a better option in terms of security, and one should definitely opt for it. Whereas will is a great option while if you want to show your belongingness and love. But if a trust is not possible, then everyone must have created a will in order to minimize the family disputes. Isn't it? So, guys, with this, we come to an end to estate planning as well as our module. So, all the best, everyone. Do practice a lot and go through the videos once again so that to memorize all the concepts. If you still have any doubt in any topic, I'm just an email away. Thank you.